everybody. I'm excited today to share with you our Sunday mashed potatoes. We make these a little different than the everyday because we put them in the crock pot. They cook for 3 hours in the crock pot. When we get home from church, they're ready to mash and they're delicious. Let's get started. Butter and milk and salt and pepper to taste. I put the butter in the potatoes while it's warm and it melts in as I mash the potatoes.